you're up first again here. I want to ask you this, Senator. How do you dog train Trump? I mean it tough. Dog train. You're not talking dog. If he poops in the hole, you make his nose go in it. I mean, how do you make sure he doesn't do it again? If he comes out there and says, we're going to build a wall, we're going to get rid of Obamacare, a big waste of time for everybody. It ain't going to happen. The Democrats can at least stop that stuff from happening. Yeah.